Okay, so you must make sure you've got this symbol up here or somewhere that you can click on it. This is the Select Drawing Objects one. When you've selected, see it changes, it goes inverted. Hold down the left mouse button and drag over the area you want to select the objects. And there they are selected. If that doesn't happen for some reason, then something is wrong with the software.